We are in the Aryan Valley, called this way because it's supposed to be inhabited by the Aryan people. It's Aryan people. So these people, who call themselves Brokpa people, are supposed to be descendants of Alexander the Great, the Macedonian king, emperor, whatever. So what we have seen so far is quite different facial features, like big noses and somehow reddish hair, more similar to Westerners indeed. So yes, and yesterday we also had this ceremony festival, drunk festival in the town. Yes.